impact on my children's lives. And you'll hear from my daughter in a minute, but I'm just so thankful that they pour themselves. My daughter's piano teacher is here as well, but you know, and musical instruction out there as well, my violin and cello teacher and all of those people that have poured themselves into my children, and they do that with such dedication.